Corporate Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
It's totally overrun. Damn. I hear someone. Find a way into them.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
The military didn't want anyone getting
Major,
through this door.
I need to contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me.
Major. Where were they taking all these bodies? That's not water in there. I gotta know what the army was doing here.
Caustic X solvent. Never heard of that brand. Which scares me. And there's gallons of it. Something's being flushed here, and it ain't water.
straight into the drain.
Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Oh, great. She's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body-melting nightmare.
Fuck, she's woken everything.
Second floor. Just need to go up one more.
Go. Power's on.
Bingo.
Smash it. Terrible idea.
Thank you.
master key. Fuck.
Back to the ballroom.
That explains it. Power cable's ripped in half.
Anyone copy? Over.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm at the Halpern Hotel. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
That's where things get interesting, Doc. Name's Bruno. Got bitten last night, but no worries. I got better.
You got bit. Oh, my God.
If it's worth anything to you, you may be talking to an immune survivor.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Yeah, real sorry, Doc. I'm gonna have to call you back.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Oh, you okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Jeez. Bruno, you may not kill the bride.
And as we stood there, greeting all our friends, here's what I heard somebody say. It was a sad
last dance for your hubby. Doc, I'm back. You there? Over.
You there? Oh, thank God. What happened?
A big problem taken care of. Listen, I gotta talk to my people, but when we figure out how to get to Santa Monica, I'll let you know, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Great suggestion, Doc. I'll keep that in mind.
Okay, back to MS. If I can get everyone at MS, I'll make it to Santa Monica alive. Thank you.
Not the time to take a nap, friend.
Come on.
sorry. You don't get out that easy.
Sorry.
Come on, save the drama for the movies.